Before Crosswinds, I was in a lockdown facility in Anaconda. I sat in there for about 14 months for, well, being an addict, using and abusing everything that I touched. And my wife got me into Crosswinds Sober Living Home, and right there is where I made the choice to save my own life.